guys, Jeff here. Hope you're having a fantastic day today. I really don't know what to say, because the footage you're about to see is absolutely crazy. Jake Dufner and I went to go sleep at a cemetery last night, the Russian War Cemetery, and a lot of crazy shit happened, including my car breaking down on the way, like, leaving there. So I need you guys to do me a favor and just watch this whole video. Let me know if you guys hear or see anything down below in the comment section. I don't care if you have to play this video half speed, full speed, two times forward, whatever it is to catch stuff that I may have actually missed or Jake may have actually missed. But let me know whatever you find down below in the comment section and enjoy the video, because it was a long, scary night and I honestly don't want to go back.
Hey, what is up, Saxton family? I hope you guys are all having a fantastic day today. You got a smile on your face and you're ready for a brand new video. If you guys recognize this place in the background, well, great, then you know where I'm at. I'm not here alone. I'm actually with my friend Jake. Jake, where you at?
Yeah, where you going? Are you crossing the street, dude?
I gotta go potty.
You gotta go potty? Actually, let me get my flashlight off my old firefighting helmet I happen to have in my car still. Guys, yeah. This is what happens when you go to jabs. Your helmet gets dirty. It looks really cool. And yeah. I'm gonna just get this flashlight. Hold on, dude. What?
Something's haunted over here.
What's haunted?
Actually, guys, give me a second. I'm just gonna put the camera down while I get this flashlight. I don't even know what Jake just said.
What were you saying, Jake?
There's some crazy 3 a.m. liquid coming out of my wiener.
Are you sure it's just not your, what do you call it?
Nah, it was haunted, it was crazy.
You're just pee?
Yeah, it was nuts.
Are you? Alright. Well, dude, this flashlight absolutely sucks and I gotta change the battery in it. But yeah, guys, so I'm gonna put this actually back here now on my helmet.
Look, as you guys can tell, you go to jabs when your shield's melted.
Firefighter Monopoly, that's what it's on the do skateboard. My trunk's kind of a mess. Don't judge me. It was a lot messier the other day. You can actually ask Jake.
Skateboard.
Yeah, dude. So if you guys look in the back of my car right now, we have blankets and pillows. We're actually gonna be spending the night here for Jake's video. Jake had this great idea of, hey, let's sleep in a cemetery tonight. So I said, yeah, I'll be down to come along for the ride. It's like, if you want, dude, you can record you sleeping here with me as well. So we might just cuddle up for the video and let you guys see that.
I'm like kind of scared though.
Why is that?
Because I hate this cemetery.
I mean, it is the Russian War Cemetery.
Exactly.
You want to know what's weird though, dude? So I was hanging out with my old fire captain today.
Captain Chief?
Yeah, basically my friend Scott Moselle, and he was telling me like one of the favorite scary places he's ever driven by in this town. What's this? I was like, oh yeah, dude, you won't believe it, but I'm actually going there tonight to film with my friend.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I feel like the viewers always think I'm gassing it, like, oh, it's so haunted, but like, this place is literally so haunted and so fucking scary.
Yeah, everybody in this county knows about
it. Yeah, it's like legit, like it's scary here, bro. Like, it just gives me the creeps looking that way.
And I can't believe you, my friend, came up with the idea of, hey, let's just sleep here tonight.
Yeah, it's whatever. I have brilliant ideas.
Yeah, guys, I honestly would not say that right there is a brilliant idea, unless I feel like getting killed tonight, probably like some kind of spirit demon thing. Like, look, it is a full moon once again tonight. These videos aren't coming out every day, because it's not every day, bro, for me. But we've been here the past few nights in a row, and it's been nothing but a full moon. So I'm gonna be updating you guys throughout the whole entire time. We're gonna be capturing the whole process mainly on Jake's channel here of us sleeping here. I'm just gonna update you guys with whatever happens. So stay tuned.
I honestly think it'd be a great idea to sleep right here in the parking lot, but Jake is talking about possibly sleeping over there. I mean, I get it. There's light, you know, you're by a big building, all that cool stuff. But right here, we get the moonlight, we get that light. We get a nice spot here in the parking lot. We could possibly get ran over, but yet again, my car is right there, which is nice and safe. So like, if something like scared the absolute shit out of me, I could just run into my car, book it, and leave Jake here. But I'm not that much of a shitty friend why I'd leave Jake here at all. Jake, are you recording me?
No.
But yeah, I was just telling everybody, it'd be a great idea if we just slept right here, because like, we're close to my car and I'm already scared, so.
Sleep in the street.
Yo, don't sleep in the street at 3 a.m. challenge?
Gone wrong.
Gone wrong? What could possibly go wrong?
Our head pops from getting hit by a fucking tire.
Yeah, dude, think about the views, though.
Yeah, the views wouldn't mean anything when your brains are splattered all over the interstate.
What if I told you this life's only a simulation?
And then we're all gonna come back as aliens?
Yeah, that's just my conspiracy theory, dude. I didn't get to tell them about that yet.
Oh, sure. You gotta make a whole clickbait video about that, my bad.
Well, that guys, that's coming soon, including my sex tape. What?
Ooh, I can't wait for that one.
Where is that noise coming from? No, Jake, I hear voices from in here.
No, it's over here, I'm pretty sure.
What the heck? Guys, so we were just walking around. Jake started vlogging. We started hearing voices, and I heard like a drum that goes like boo doo ba, boo doo ba. And then all of a sudden, we went to that side of the building, nothing. Get back into the front, and all we hear now is noise. Jake, I don't hear it anymore, dude.
Dude.
I hear it again. Yo, what? Honestly, guys, I think this is just totally a bad idea, being here on a full moon night after the blood moon. We've been here for like two nights straight, and your boy is not happy to really be back at this point. What is it? Hey, Jake, can we just like say probably right here, maybe on those benches by my car in the parking lot? I don't want to go any too farther after what we just heard.
Any too further?
Well, you know what I mean, dude. Like, that's just...
I think
this right here, guys, is honestly, like, the best location. There's some benches up here, too.
Yeah,
we got two benches, one there for you, one there for me. I don't know if my fat ass would fit. But, after, I don't know, guys, just, like, this building's sketchy AF, or... Yes, that's the right word to use, right? Sketchy AF?
Yeah.
But, after what we just heard, honestly, I don't want to go any farther in the cemetery. Like, I am a little freaking sketched out right now. I'll pick the video back up in a second.
I know my camera's recording right now. My LCD's not flipped out. Guys, the music's legit coming from in here. From like every direction, but it sounds like it's mainly coming from this building. I don't know what the fuck is going on, guys. Guys, there's legit somebody in that window, top left window.
Oh,
Jake
God,
just pointed out.
I can't see my fucking camera, bro.
You can't?
No, fuck, dude.
What?
There's someone in that window.
I see them, and we just heard the fucking footsteps, guys. I just started panicking out.
In that window right there. Oh my God.
Okay, guys, I just heard footsteps over here,
Someone's watching us
watching us in that window. Dude, I told you I'm not backing out of this.
I have chills all through my fucking body right now.
Guys,
there is so much.
Oh my God. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my God, I see it.
Okay,
they're
yeah,
in the top
okay.
right corner of that left window.
All right, I'm going to your car for a second.
Yo.
Dead ass.
I'm taking the fucking blanket, dude.
Holy shit.
God, dude, God. Let's fucking go. This fucking sketchy AF. You saw that, right?
Yeah, I literally have the chills, bro. Like off camera, I'm not even filming right now.
No, I'm filming. Jesus, dude. Yo, Jake, are we actually gonna fucking legit stay here now at this point? Does it count if we fucking stay in my car? Yo!
Stop.
Fucking just get closer. I'll get closer. Push that button. There you go. Guys, there's something in that building right now. We don't know if it's somebody or something. But we're getting in my car. I don't know what the fuck to do at the moment. I'm like hyperventilating. Sketchy as fuck at the moment. I don't know what to say.
Dude, I told you this is no joke, bro.
Dude, what the fuck?
I told you.
You saw that as well.
No, I saw that. My camera didn't see that and I'm pissed. But I had the chills through me, bro. It looked like he was staring at my soul. Just like it was clearly a person.
Or you think thing. It was at least a ghost or a person?
Something. There was no definition, whatever the fuck the word is, definition.
Of the...
Yeah, like you can't see the face
it
or anything
like
that.
Figure,
it was
just, though.
Yeah, just standing
it's
there.
It's just fucking right up in there.
A white figure.
That is just fucking... Guys, look how sketch that is. Dude. Yeah. What? Like...
Alright.
Guys, I'm gonna hold the camera right here for a second. Maybe the camera might pick something up. I don't know. Let me know if you do. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm stopping the camera right now. Guys, let me know if you pick something up at all.
Okay, so we just left the cemetery. I'm looking straight at the moon. It is completely full right now, guys.
I don't know how well you guys can actually see this, but right now we're at our local Wawa, I guess you could say, by the cemetery itself.
It smells like Jake just ripped ass outside. He asked me if I just did that, but you guys know me. I don't do that. I'm debating if we go back. Thing is though, we gotta go back. We gotta deliver a good video for you guys' entertainment. The thing is though, like Jake just legit texted his mom that this has been the scariest night so far going ever to the cemetery. I don't know what honestly to say. So if you guys have seen anything so far in this video, please let me know down below in the comment section. You guys make sure to watch this video regular, slow, whatever you gotta do to help us figure out what the hell is going on. Share this with your friends, share it with your family, because right now I am legit like having a panic attack. My heart is just going nonstop crazy, and I don't know. Just share it and comment down below if you guys see anything or hear anything, because we're probably going back. I gotta take a piss, because I gotta pee really bad. I've been drinking a lot of water tonight and Red Bull. But Jake,
you got any stories you want to tell these guys real quick about this place? I know you probably said it on your channel before.
Yeah. But obviously, you know, you probably see my videos, so I'm not gonna tell you any stories that I already have on film. But what you guys probably don't know is that my mom owns a barbershop literally in the same lot as that cemetery. It's like the cemetery, and then it's like maybe like a 50-yard little like grass area, and then her parking lot for her barbershop. So the cemetery and that church is extremely haunted. And even before I started YouTube, my mom used to tell me stories because she's had that shop for a long time. So even when I was like, you know, 16 years old before YouTube, she would tell me stories like, hey, yeah, that cemetery is so haunted that, you know, ghosts come into my barbershop. My mom is like a very sincere lady, and she would not make this stuff up, even if she was trying to mess with me. But she was being 100% serious when she told me that she was there by herself, no one else in there in the barbershop at the time, and right in front of her eyes, she saw a water bottle get thrown across the room, right in front of her eyes.
That's actually insane.
And also, I played soccer my whole life, and one time on our way home from soccer practice, it was probably like 10, 11 p.m. at night, and we stopped. She's like, we gotta stop and, you know, close out the shop, get everything situated there. She's like, I'm just gonna stop real quick. I was like, okay. So I just stayed in the car, not thinking anything of it. I was like, she's gonna run in real quick, get everything done, and she's gonna come right back out. Right when she went in, I heard a little music box. You know, like a
ballerina music, right?
A little ballerina like music box for like little kids. I heard that, and it wasn't like something, like it wasn't music that I heard in the distance, like in the woods. Like it wasn't like that. Like it was literally, my car's parked here, three parking spots over, there was a bush, and it was coming directly out of that bush, and my mom comes walking out and she hears the music too. So she stops dead in her tracks, looks at me, and I look at her, I'm like, do you fucking hear that? She's like, yeah, I hear that. And then it stops, and she's like, wow, that was weird. So she walks to the car, gets back in the car, and she's like, Jake, I told you, this place is really, really weird and haunted, blah, blah, blah. And then as she's talking again, the windows are down, and then boom, the music starts playing again. So we just pulled out and went out of there. My mom is very, she's not scared of paranormal stuff, and I don't know why, because my old house used to be really haunted too, and she's like fucking weird. She's like, oh, as long as you're nice to them, they'll be nice to you, which—
Bullshit.
But to me, I'm like, all right, even if they're nice, like, that's still really creepy. So my mom's like, I told you, it's not a big deal. It's haunted. They're nice, blah. But I'm like, Mom, that place is fucked. Like, it's way too paranormal for my liking. So.
And guys, so real quick, that in a retrospective, that place is haunted as fuck. Yeah. Jake, what's the chance of us going back tonight?
We got it, right? We got to finish.
About 150%.
Of us going back?
Yeah.
I fucking hate you.
Guys, I'm gonna go inside, take a piss, try calming down just a little bit. I'm looking at this full moon, guys. That's probably why a lot of the shit is honestly happening at this point. I know this is probably gonna be a long video for you guys, but do me a favor, just sit through and watch it. Let me know if you guys want to go back, because I want whatever you guys want, and if we're getting freaking haunted, I want you guys to at least have something where you can be like, well, at least I'm not him getting haunted in a Russian war cemetery. So, good news, I'm gonna take a piss. Bad news, because Jake said we're going back. We're going back.
Update, Jake and I are back. We're gonna go to sleep up here. I am honestly scared to be back right now. Guys, like this video for me being fucking scared as fuck right now. I've never been this scared before in my life until coming here the past few nights. But I'm gonna go get set up for bed. Okay guys, this right here is gonna be bed. Jake has his angle set up. I'm probably just gonna put my camera right next to me while I'm sleeping and all. And we're gonna get just multiple angles for this. So we're sleeping in front of this little thing here in the front. I'm gonna throw my pillow up there. I'll just let you guys know how this turns out and what it's like, etc. If you guys want to check out Jake's video, link in the description to his channel, guys. He's a good friend of mine who likes to drag me out to do some stupid shit. You're a douchebag, dude. What the fuck, man? I'm trying to fucking sleep, man. Don't do that shit here in a cemetery. Guys, fucking Jake decided to pull the blanket off of me, trying to scare the shit out of me. Douchebag. Good night, Jake.
Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Dude, get the fuck up! Get the fuck up! Get the fuck up right now!
Dude, what the fuck?
We're leaving right now. Serious. Oh!
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck just happened?
Jake! Get the shit, we're leaving right now.
Dude, what the fuck just happened?
Dude, get the fucking shit, we're leaving right now.
Jake, what the fuck is going on?
Dude. Wait. Did you fucking piss yourself?
Fuck, my pants are wet.
Dude, you fucking piss yourself, dude.
Well, you fucking scared the shit out of me while I was sleeping, so yeah. Fuck, get back to my car. Get back to my car. Guys, what the fuck?
Dude, please hurry the fuck up. You pissed yourself while you're sleeping.
I think I may have just pissed myself when you yelled at me. Dude, what the fuck's in that window?
Dude, I was going to sleep for like, I don't even know how long, like.
Guys, I'm turning my car, we're getting the fuck out of here.
Holy shit, dude. My heart's pounding, dude. Hurry up, just fucking drive away, dude.
Yeah. Guys, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Jake just fucking woke up in a panic and just started yelling at me. Fuck this place. I don't want to never fucking come back.
Dude, I was having a dream. So I was having a dream that I was like, I heard whisper, you know, like when your mom's telling you to wake up in the morning or something,
yeah,
and you hear it in your dream?
Yeah.
That's what was happening. I was hearing someone keep whispering in my ear. They got louder and louder and louder. I realized it's not my fucking dream. Someone or something is just literally in my ear talking to me.
Dude, what the fuck? My car is like not even driving correctly. Guys, I'm picking this back up when I get home. Fuck this shit. Check engine light just came on and my fucking wheel just locked up. My car is not fucking driving.
Holy fucking shit, dude. Are you dead ass serious?
Dude, fucking try seal my wheel. I'm trying to keep this fucking straight.
Dude, your check engine light's on.
What the fuck?
Are you breaking down right now? Tell me
you're
not fucking breaking down.
I am breaking fucking down.
Oh my god. Dude, what are we gonna do?
I don't fucking know.
Guys, what I was trying to say was
start my car again.
Please tell me it works. Is the check engine?
There we go.
Is it
check engine light just went off, dude?
Are you
what
serious?
The fuck? Yes.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a fucking heart attack, dude.
Guys, I'm picking this back up when I get home. I thought I just said that in that previous clip, but shit just happened.